Hello, my name is Jean-Bernard Caron. I'm the Associate Curator of Invertebrate Paleontology at the Royal Anatomical Museum. And my main duty here at the museum is to work on the Burgess Shale collection. So what is the Burgess Shale? Well, the Burgess Shale is a site in British Columbia, which is famous for its fossils. Those fossils are about half a billion years old and represent the best window of animal life that we have for this time period. The Cambrian explosion is very important for the study of organisms and early animals on Earth. And the Burgess Shale, because of its exceptional biota preserved in the rocks, offers a rare glimpse of its life. So I'm presenting a few specimens here on this table that come from our collections. This is an animal called Cynia. This is a reconstruction of the animal. It's a large arthropod. You have also a number of strange other arthropods, like this large anomalocaryid. It's a predator. This is one of its claw. And we have a few reconstructions of this animal. One here was made in Japan, and this animal is particularly terrifying because of its claws and also because of its mouth, which was circular. This animal has a pair of large eyes, and we recognize a number of related forms, such as this animal called Legania, which also has similar features. Among the most famous arthropods from the Burgess Shale, Marella is certainly the most famous. And this animal is absolutely wonderfully preserved with all the limbs, and even you can recognize the gut. We have thousands of these specimens in our collections. Other strange creatures from the Burgess Shale are those with sclerites. This animal is called with Axia, and the sclerites are particularly striking when you see them with direct light. This fossil is extremely reflective and shows wonderful details. This animal with Axia is now related to the mollusk thanks to our latest studies, which were published in Nature a few months ago. We have more common fossils, which are common in strata of this time during at about 500 million years ago. And those animals are called trilobites. And this is a very fine example of a trilobite with the appendages preserved. This is a reconstruction of this trilobite. And this animal had a numerous series of legs preserved. Our ancestor and putative ancestor is also found in the Burgess Shale and is called Pacaya. This is a model of Pacaya. It doesn't look like me at all, but it's still related to us, to the chordates. And this is the actual specimen, very hard to see, but it is a fish-like form with a two small tentacles on the head. And one of the most common arthropods from the Burgess Shale is called Canadaspis. This is a model of Canadaspis, and this is the actual animal. Like Marella, Canadaspis is also very common in the Burgess Shale. This is a very brief overview of fossils from the Burgess Shale. We have hundreds of species in this biota. All these animals were living in a marine environment at the time of the Burgess Shale. And the ROM has the largest collection of these animals on the planet. Thank you.